Welcome to our 2013 Vauxhall Zafira exclusive. This car is a 1.6 litre petrol engine which produces 114 brake horsepower, runs at around 42.2 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Zafira. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in carbon flash black. You'd have 16 inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your black roof rails running along the top as well. And moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath here, and lift up. You can see inside, you'd have a very generous amount of space with those seats in the middle there. Folding three ways to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Just underneath here as well, you'd have your rear two seats to convert this car into a seven-seater, which is perfect for those big family outings. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys, and that's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Zafira exclusive. As we sit down in the driver's seat, I am able to start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre petrol engine. Just past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted in the middle here. Air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up, you do have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just here. You can see you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there's plenty of stations to choose from with a good sound quality in this car as well. Moving on to the steering wheel, on your left and your right hand side, you'd have some controls for the audio and the radio. And if we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 42,740 miles. You have the controls for the lights for the car just here as well. The car does also come with electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Zafira exclusive, mostly finished in the black cotton with the light grey cotton finishing off that centre design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space back there as well, which ensures comfort. If you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.